turn back from whence you came, lost soul.
Did you think you were safe there?
The first to strike.
Here's the enemy! Show them that!
Leave it to me.
That should swing it.
Show me why it is. Show me why it is.
Let's go!
An attack worthy of strength. Light shot!
Swing the battle in your hand.
Tear them asunder!
I must think of our next move.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather.
An easy fight.
Yeah!
gone. Be the first to strike.
Dead end? No, wait. It's a Naglfar. Wretched soul, by Odin's command, you shall be purified. This should be easy enough.
Thank you.
Return back from whence you came, lost soul. What is? Speak. Who or what are you?
I am... My name is Egon.
How is it that you became a Naglfar?
Naglfar? My apologies. I have no idea what just happened here.
Your soul attracted the souls of the undead. They distorted you and created a monster.
My soul? Who are you, exactly?
I am a Valkyrie. Odin has commanded me to purify the souls of the undead.
A Valkyrie? Like the goddesses of fate? I've heard of you in the old tales. It is said that you guide the souls of chosen warriors to Asgard. Which would mean I'm dead. I'm sorry you went through all that trouble for me.
I have seen that soul somewhere before. No matter. I must inform Odin of this at once.
Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Jalmahorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class